I present to you an ally of the gods and an enemy of Rome. Xena, the warrior princess. So let the combat begin.
The guard and my son being Crassus. The horses are waiting at the stable, one block west. When Xena sees me in the crowd, she'll know we're okay.
Then let's get going. The longer we stay here, the longer she has to fight.
Hold on. This ring. When the guards see it, they'll know that it's him. They'll set him free.
Wait! Never mind. I owe you my life. So I won't stop you. But Crassus and I will meet again. We have a blood debt to settle from Gardenus.
What are you talking about?
My brother and his family were there. Crassus personally ordered the massacre.
How can you be so sure if everyone was killed?
I found my niece crucified. She told me before she died.
Yeah!
Take her to her cell. We'll deal with her later.
Where's Gabrielle?
She said she'd meet us at the stable.
Citizens of Rome, what you've been waiting for? The death of the barbarian Birkinix.
Well, Caesar, give the people what they want.
Not Birkinix, not Crassus!
Birkinix, not Crassus! I'm telling you, my reign! My imperial reign!